hold your breath. The next dance requires concentration among the dancers. Glasses with lighted candles are balanced on the heads and hands of the performers. Wasiwas, glasses wrapped in handkerchief and swing alternately by the expert dancers. This dance is done during body fiestas in the form of a contest. Whoever will perform the dance without dropping a glass is the winner. Ladies and gentlemen, from the Northern Philippines, we would like to share with you Sayaw et Tapeun na Bangkok. It means the dance on top of a bench. The dancer actually performed the dance on top of a narrow bench. This is a lively dance native to the barrio of Pangabisan again, Pangasinan, which calls for skill and good balance. Do you know the dance on top of a bench? Can someone dance on top of a bench? You're kidding, but it's true. The Filipinos dance on top of a very narrow bench with great poise and grace. You better watch it, please. The national dance of the Philippine Islands. It is claimed a dance from Leyte, an island in central Philippines. This dance imitates the movement of a bird known as the cling, which has omelet. The birds chase each other, hopping from one rice paddy to the other paddies. The dancer hop and dance between two wind poles. This requires good coordination, balance, speed from the performers and the clappers. High pose. Welcome to our Filipino.